and soda rice are oddly enjoyable. I'm kinda digging this.
Your taste in food has always been on the weird side.
It's a miracle! You can walk!
Ivor? What are you doing here?
Who's this guy?
Mila's handmaid.
Now that your legs have healed, you must return to the village at once. Please, if something else were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do.
I cannot return yet. I have business in Fenmont.
In that case, allow me to accompany you.
That won't be necessary. I have all the help I need.
From these people?
These people, Jude and Leia here, helped me walk again. They can be trusted.
Jude again?
I'm Leia. Nice to meet you. He's got some issues, huh?
You must feel pretty pleased with yourself now that Lady Mila is on her feet again.
Well, I did promise I would help her walk again, and here she is walking.
How dare you take credit for this miracle! It was all due to Lady Mila's divine power! It must have been! Maxwell, curse you! I was the one who was supposed to heal her!
Sorry?
That's right. Beg for your forgiveness, you phony! Atone for your blasphemy!
What is he talking about?
It would seem Jude keeps the most eccentric company. All of his acquaintances are so unique.
Ivor, I gave you an important mission. Why are you here?
I've not forgotten about the defense of the village. And the item you entrusted to me is safe. I have it hidden in a place known to no other. However, I recently received this.
Maxwell is in grave danger. You must rescue her at once.
I rushed forth immediately. I only just now caught up with you, Lady Mila.
Who could have written something like this?
I wonder. But in any case, it's mistaken. As you can see, I'm perfectly
Ivor, run! Huh?
You have got to be kidding me!
It looks really, really pissed off!
How did this happen?
That doesn't matter right now. Just focus.
Can I die?
Not
to
bring you forth.
Fire! Can I die?
Fireball!
Are you ready?
I need Cloud of Darkness!
Fireball!
Are you ready? Bunny!
We finally stopped it.
That was too close!
What caused this? I did not expect it to be that active. Never stop improving.
I'm just getting started.
So this is experience.
I hope I can get better.
Don't worry, I'm here with you.
That wasn't too bad.
Just keeps getting better.
How?
You call that timid? I thought you said the monster would be a pussycat now that it's solemn and renowned is here.
That should be the case. Unless... With the four great spirits missing, the spirit climbs have essentially stopped shifting.
Great. How will we cross Fezabel Marsh to get to Fenmont?
Cross Fezabel Marsh? You people are out of your minds! Only a wyvern could reach Fenmont at this point! Fortunately, it just so happens that I, the redoubtable handmaid, can be of assistance to Lady Mila.
You know a way to get there?
I have in my possession a wyvern, faithful only to me. I would be happy to transport Lady Mila to Fenmont.
Ivor, is there any other way?
Huh?
There is, isn't there? Tell me.
I have heard of a clan in Shandu that can control monsters. They raise wyverns there, apparently.
I guess that's our next stop.
Onward to Shandu.
Ivor, thank you. Ivor?
Shall we go?
Yeah.
You lying phony fraud!
That's the bird that delivered the letter! You dirty bird!
When Mila saves the four great spirits, she will need the key in your possession. This will be your chance to beat Jude once and for all. Wait until I contact you again. Then you will free the four great spirits and become Lady Mila's true champion.
You won't get the upper hand this time, phony!
Guy is something else, huh?
Apparently he's Mila's handmaid. But perhaps we shouldn't be surprised at her unusual taste in friends.
They don't get much weirder than that.
You're one to talk, Tipo.
He scared me. He was so mad at Jude.
Well, he does attract the weird ones.
You're one to talk, Leia!
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Sounds like Ivor found some useful information. I hadn't heard about these wyverns before.
Wyverns are a special breed of flying monster native to a remote region of Azul. They're quite intelligent, but very rare. And only those who have mastered a special art can train them.
Is it really safe to ride one?
That depends. I've heard that if a naughty child tries to ride, the Wyvern will gobble her right up.
Is that true? Don't worry, Ellie's a good kid.
Yeah, she'll be fine. But what about you?
It would be a shame to see Teepo get eaten. That can't be good for a Wyvern's stomach.
Huh? No! You can't let it eat me!
It's okay! You're a good kid, too!
Well, he's a gullible one. I can tell you that much.